Here's a note-taking system I guarantee you didn't know about. This is the Cornell note-taking system, and you can use this to take notes in class. To set up the Cornell Note, first divide your page into three sections. A large column on the right, which you will use to write your note, a smaller column for comments related to the notes you took, and a bottom row, which you will use to write a summary of your notes.